Their husbands who were interested in polygamy from the first season of Mnakwethu. Qondanisa, Ngiga, Dulas and Becky return to the screens through Mnakwethu Happily Ever After with a question mark. Mnakwethu was in hot trends after each episode of the first season, as many tweets fume over the action of the aspiring polygamous men and how they approach their women to plead with them to marry the second wife. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Their action is usually very heartbreaking because by the time they ask to marry the second wife, they already have one they have been dating for a while, which means the wife is practically finding out that the husband has been cheating all along, even processing that the one cheated with is now even fit to be his second wife, according to his understanding. Upon its return, Trips think it's now scripted and doubt the authenticity of the show after all. There were comments such as, "I feel like I am watching Pua Pua Lokshin Bioscope, but terrible acting. Auntie and Qondanisa part looks staged for me. Almost like they said, Auntie, you need to be dramatic," said another Trip. A T-Squad, overall, we are yet to see where the alleged scripted show leads to after the not-so-good return to the big screens. A T-Squad, have you been watching Mnakwethu Happily Ever After? And if you have, what do you think of it? Do you also think it is scripted or you think it's reality TV? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.